That's slippery, isn't it?
Fucking right.
This is a rope wood bit. Do you want to do this? God, I didn't do it, no?
Going
I was gonna run. I was just gonna jump it. I was just gonna ride straight into it.
Where?
Well, I'm not gonna now. Too early. No, but like, what I was gonna do was ride into it faster, let a front wheel it, and then just ride up. But he put me off it now. Oh no, I'm sweating. Next time. Then do all the way down here. No. Not too bad.
Pretty,
yeah, I didn't want a free ride.
Right, but chased him.
Stop it in. Recording, and I. Am I recording? Yeah.
I moved around a lot.
Yeah.
I'd only come back a bit, but I just the tire is a bit.
Lovely. On a bounce at the top. At a platform,
right?
Can you remember?
Yeah.
Right, but we're going to try and get up the beech trees now.
Right.
So it's all changed. So just try to get up to the top, whatever way you can. No, just over here now, and then you'll remember it all then. bad, yeah.
How much further up is it?
Sharp. Tree on its own.
Yeah.
That's the top there.
The big steep bit at the end, though, isn't it?
That's a struggle. Couldn't be done, I bet. Couldn't be done.
Oh,
this would be a nice route here, look, but those branches are going to have us.
Ah.
Right, like, if we get up today, I can see a bit of a downhill's been built by you.
Jump here,
so there it is, look, see the track?
Yeah.
So. Good or what?
I'm getting loads of grip, Ed.
Huh?
You're getting more grip than me.
Different riding technique. Who's chinning? Chinning up. Fingers. Oh, nice. Who's that? Good way. See you. Come on, come on. Ian. Shut up, bro. Inside. 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 This is right. right is to get to the top of this bit now. So you're gonna any route you want to take and just get to the top. You used to come up there on the quads, Chris. Brad's going for the direct approach. Is this a first or second gear jobby? Up. Thank you. What we'll do, Chris, we'll go back down to the platform. What? We'll go down to the platform and then we'll cut across. Brad's trying fifth gear. Ah. Not bad effort, Brad.
Not bad.
Yeah, you probably could have. Well, you had to go round with it then, but if you might have done it.
Not bad effort. Oh, it's
quick,
man.
Oh, dear. It's a nice little ride across now, pinching an inch like.
What time you got back of this, Matt? What's there?
Got too much pressure.
754. Some requests, you've tried second gear, just holding it flat out now.
Tell your pressure it is. Bit less, so probably Huh? Yeah. Is another, we're going to zigzag here now. Got to try first off. Good workout, see you there, mate.
Oh, yeah.
Fucking lovely. But first, you might have too much tyre pressure now.
Yeah,
you only want three in here, lot. And first gear and try not to break the ground.
Yeah. It's like slow, isn't it? Just stay on.
Yeah.
You know, just.
Oof. But it looks hard from my eye, I don't know. Did you check it with a gauge?
No, I just fucking whack.
I'm going like. The only one, well, for this sort of shit, well, Brad's on four, I'm on three.
Yeah.
Nah, chance.
toes?
Toes. No, it might be heels. But you've got to like pull on the handlebars and push. I noticed as well. Pulling on the handlebars and pushing on the pegs.
Yeah.
Good grip. Give Smarty ring, Matt. Huh?
My phone's just gone off.
Oh no, what, flat?
No, I don't.
For some reason, mine ain't working at all. Hey Suri, ring Smarty. I got an X on mine, look. Well, that don't look good. What do you do? Nice run at that, a run at that and then bounce up over the wall, I reckon. No, and he turned round and I didn't see it. And
okay, now.